Hey everyone, I'm back on the computer. Yes, I can mess up now and I can edit it out and you'll never see it. Real fast, I'm having a problem. I know I've done 9 facts. I'm going through my notebook to see what facts because I'm skipping around and like I can't remember a few. And I just went through the videos and I can't remember them. I don't feel like doing them right now, so I'm going like really far ahead of my facts, so I know I didn't use any of these. But anyway, really fast before we get to the facts, I just have a few things I want to talk about. I've been watching Vlogbrothers videos, so that's why I'm talking really, really fast. If you can't understand me, I'm sorry, you must not be from New York or New Jersey. Anyway, I'm seeing a lot of the stuff for Kony 2012 or Kony 2012. I don't know what that is, and I know I could watch the teaser or the this or the that, but frankly, I'm afraid to because last time I did that, I freaked myself out, couldn't go to sleep. Because, like, if I watch something and then I start thinking about it, like, if I watch too many, this was especially back in the day, if I watched too many, like, 2012 or Devil or whatever, like, it'd get it in my head. I couldn't get it out, and I'd be like, oh my god, I'm so scared the devil is coming, or, like, oh my god, 2012, the world's gonna end, I'm gonna be 2 years out of high school, and then I'm rambling. Anyway, so I don't know, comment, tell me if it's scary. Is Kony 2012 gonna scare me? That's what I want to know. I'm not gonna watch it unless I know if it's gonna scare me. Because if it is, if it's something that will freak you out, get in your head, or it's bad, then if it's about the end of the world, the end of America, the end of politics, the end of democracy, if basically the end of anything I love, then I'm not gonna watch it. I'm sorry. I'm not. I'm having a good hair day today, everyone. I don't know if it reads. But I am. I'm actually having a good hair day, and I was really happy because when I went to Best Buy, a person who was like dealing with me, like I knew him in high school, and I was like, yay, I don't look like I walked out of a sweatshop. Anyway, let's get some facts. I go to school for court stenography. There you go. If you know what court stenography is, message me. Because sorry, I'm like writing it down because I can edit now. Message me, love to talk about it. I'm in VR3 if that means anything to anyone. So that's cool. I get the most inappropriate songs stuck in my head, the most inopportune times. So the times that you absicantly cannot. I like that, absicantly. It's like absolutely and can't. Absicantly. Put that in your dictionary. Absicantly. So the times you absicantly can't sing it. Like, I wanna. You know, you're at work and you work in the children's department and you're like, I want a blanket. I want a do-do-do-do-do-do. Or like, and you. Ooh. Like, the stuff you cannot sing in front of people in public. You know, you and me, baby, ain't. So, yeah, as you could tell, I'm gonna do this now because past video you could see it. Math is not my strong suit because I'm pretty sure I said fact number five like 12 times. Everything was fact number five. And I've rambled on for almost 4 minutes. I have to edit some of this. So, basically, sum up, will Kony 2012 scare me? Facts. 10, 12, no, 10, 11, and 12. 11 comes before 12. I'm ending this video here. Bye.